almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting...
races, 1.3 seconds. The gap behind us is 0.7 seconds. Conditions to remain dry for a while. We will update you if the outlook changes. Should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather. Of rain now. If the situation changes, we'll let you know. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. So you have some some information on Alonso. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car.
Thank you.
considering switching to an alternate strategy? Do you want to change or stick?
What happened? Let me know you're okay.
This is Jeff, can you hear me? There's a fair amount of damage to the front wing. We suggest you come in as soon as possible, rather than risk it getting worse. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or try the new one? Copy, our gap behind is 0.7 seconds. Some information on rest, sir. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Some information on Vettel. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow.
Win then for the Mercedes team today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them up. And here are up. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton.